Welcome back. Teresa Jackson is the program coordinator for VITA, the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program, and is in the studio with us today. Teresa, tell us, first of all, what is VITA exactly?
VITA is the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program, and we provide free tax return preparation for working individuals, families, anyone age 6 years above, anybody that is differently abled or has English as their second language in the home. Last year, for instance, we provided in the counties that we serve over 2,200 free tax returns, which resulted in over $4.5 million being returned to the pockets of working individuals and families. And this is hard dollars cash. So that is money that's coming back in and assisting the economy.
So the V, of course, stands for volunteers, as we said. So it's a program supported by volunteers. Are you looking for more?
Right now we are. We're always looking for more volunteers. And so people that would like to prepare tax returns, but even if that's not something that they want to do, they're just looking for something to get involved with over just the next several months, they can become a greeter, help with IT issues, doing outreach in the community. So if there is a desire to help, I will find them something to do.
Well, tell us then, so there are a couple of different roles they can take. Are there any special qualifications that one would need, or would you provide training in those cases?
So we are a program that's sponsored by the IRS, and the IRS does provide a very comprehensive online training, but we have a lot of volunteers that have been working with us for 9 years, 11 years, 20 years. And so every site that we run has very qualified, seasoned volunteers. So even if you were new and to the program, you would be mentored by one of our volunteers.
So Teresa, if someone wants to have their tax return prepared for free by VITA, what do they need?
They need to, the best way to do this is actually go to our website, which is vitalowcountry.org. And what's listed there are all the documents that are required to bring to the tax preparation site. And they can also at that website, they can also see where all of our locations are. We do serve 7 different counties. And so we have sites all throughout the Lowcountry. And there will be a list of the documents that are necessary to bring.
So you do a lot of areas, you serve a lot of areas. Where is the best place to find out the site locations, days, times, whatever other information someone might need about the VITA program?
Again, going to the vitalowcountry.org website, as well as they can call the 843-321-9071, or they can contact me also by email, which is lowcountryvitacoalition@gmail.com.
lowcountryvitacoalition@gmail.com. Teresa Jackson, thank you so much for being here today and talking with us.
Thank you.
After the break, we're back with information you can use. Stay right there.